With Domo Webforms, users can manually input data into Domo without having to use any third-party software. Webforms can be created from the Add to Domo button by selecting Data, File, and then clicking Create Webform. This will bring you to the Webforms editor. Here we can title the dataset and then input our data. The Webforms editor has several features to make data creation easy. First, we have the search bar. The search bar provides options for searching for and replacing text. To the right of the search bar, we have the New Column button and the Undo/Redo buttons. Here, if we haven't already saved the web form, we can import information from an existing Domo dataset, and next to that, we can enter full screen mode. The first row is used for column headings. We can edit the column heading the same way we edit any cell within the web form. If we take a closer look at our example data, we can see the data type. This can be used to find errors in our data. In this example, we can see that Domo has listed our population column as text. If we change the data type to number, we can see with this bar indicating that there's an invalid value. Clicking on the red section will redirect us to the issue, where we can easily fix it. We can resize columns as needed by dragging the column divider. Right-click the form for options to insert and remove rows or columns. Once finished, we can click Save and the data is now ready to be used within a card. Easily input manual data in Domo with Domo Webforms.